Hey guys, welcome back. We headed out to the garden to check on how the hornworm was doing, and it looks like he's thinning out quite a bit, but the wasps have not hatched out of their cocoons quite yet. But while we're looking around the garden, we noticed we have another one hidden amongst the cherry tomatoes, and he's also infested with those parasitic wasps. That's going to be it for today, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.